Ladies and gentlemen, Snapshot 21w40a is here. If you want the gameplay changes, check out the video right here. In this video, we'll be talking about the technical changes, of which there aren't as many as in some previous snapshots. In this one, they're mostly centered around custom worlds. My name is slicedlime, let's get into it starting with commands. A bug has been fixed where command blocks would simply not show the command when you open the user interface. And that's that for commands. Let's move on to biomes. Like I mentioned in my gameplay updates video, a bunch of biomes have been renamed and another bunch have been removed. This also applies to their IDs, so if you have biome references, you will most likely need to update them. By the way, if you like these tech videos, please hit the like button. It helps the video out in the YouTube algorithm race. Thank you! Now let's move on to custom worlds. Of course, all the biome changes happened, which is reflected in the vanilla data, but there are also other changes. The lake underscore water feature has been removed, and a few new features have been added. Monster room deep for a specific distribution of dungeons under height 0. Ore gold lower for the new gold ore distribution, and ore diamond buried for a new set of entirely hidden diamonds low in the world. There are also some changes to the world definition formats. Flowers and random patches no longer have allowed on, disallowed on, and only in air fields. Instead, filter decorators are used to perform those same checks. Block column features no longer have an allow water field. Instead, they have an allowed placement field, which is a block predicate. A bug was also fixed where the prioritize tip field functionality was the reverse of what it was supposed to be. The wood survive filter decorator has been removed. Instead, there is now a wood survive block predicate that can be used with the block filter decorator. This new predicate has a state field for the block state and an offset field. The replaceable block predicate now also has an offset field as well, and the offset field of all block predicates that have one is now optional. Finally, noise settings have a new boolean field called legacy random source. And that's it for tech changes in 21w40a. Less stuff this time, but I still appreciate each and every one of you who watched the entire video. Thanks, and maybe you'll also enjoy this one. Center of house, center of tower. Center of house, center of massive dang tower. It's one block off.